And this is Reunion 1989.
Looking forward to seeing you in 1990.
Smile, Michael, you're on candy camera.
Should I tell one of my perverted jokes?
This
one I
told you. No, just say hi.
Hello. Goodbye.
If little camera, Ryan.
Show him your muscles.
Allison, I bugged my terrorists.
Tracy and Kathleen at the bar.
What did they say? If women didn't
serve themselves, here she comes.
And, there'd be a bounty on
the big woman.
She had two of them. So we started talking about it. We had two others, and one of them died. So
we got a new one. That's a good one, eh?
Cool, looks good, eh, Frank?
The people that were reading these
things. Do I know my stomach in, Brian?
Yeah, there goes my brother up the
hitter.
Get himself another drink, I guess. Yeah, he's going up there now.
So she got. She said she had two kids.
I didn't get my fence finished. I didn't
Remy.
Get fence finished.
Yeah.
Remy,
is that a female dog next door?
I don't know.
Brian,
I think they both drink too much.
An Alsatian and a bulldog. And
look at this guy.
Very
here.
Interesting.
This is one of those idiots who refuses to eat at Wendy's because they use styrofoam things.
Sorry, I didn't.
He's saved. He's saved. Get this. He went to Dairy Queen for an ice cream. He took his plate home.
It
seems to be a problem with them.
If 50% of the population had as much environmental integrity as I do, this world would be a much better place to live.
Way to go, Steven!
Nice.
I heard
you know,
that.
You know that. You know that as well as I do.
What do you think nice of the monologue there, wasn't it?
You are so full of
horses. They're really bad for the environment.
You know something?
They don't break down.
I was reading a magazine called Manhattan, and they say it doesn't matter how fast we clean up this world, it's irreparable.
Exactly.
It's such a mess now that you can't, there's nothing they can do.
It's not irreparable, but
it is.
You're talking about a very long, no, not longer.
Are you fighting in my belly? Am I going to hold my stomach in?
Hello,
Barbie
doll there.
Hey!
Hey, Ken Smith,
what are you
yapping
about?
How's the big Barbie doll? Barbie gets a haircut. Where's Ken?
There's Queenie down there.
Yeah, that would be like my aunt. Hey!
And drinking, we've got her on the
job. Don't call it bad
labor. What are you
flossing? What are you doing? What are
you doing? I do myself, so.
We watch it in the age.
Look at Tracy feeding her face.
I've got my beer there.
That's only fair.
Hey, Hansel. Yeah.
Oh, come on.
You won't believe how beautiful you look. Who's that guy there in the glasses and the baseball hat?
You lie down during the day. And then you lie down.
Oh, honey, you know I love you. You know I do.
Is this Bon Jovi or what?
He's a pretty nice
guy. Did you get that down
here? Powder rock! Me and Robert played for the Oakfield team. Me and Robert played for the Oakfield team. Madame May.
Not again.
Hey. No, because half the guys were hung over.
Yeah.
We should have canned them right from the beginning.
Hello, everybody.
I should have put my foot down.
Those two gay lovers there.
Look at this guy with the camcorder.
No way.
Smile at Daddy. Look, Daddy's got the camera.
So what's the score of your game?
Oh, it's terrible.
Yeah?
I didn't even want to say it.
Gonna beat you,
man.
Why'd they beat you?
A few boys out late last night. You can say that.
And you were one of them?
No. I stayed in.
You're fast.
I was there since 9:30. Sit on this
book. How many games?
Well, we played two. We had to win both. We lost both.
Yeah, man. No, man. No. Yeah. Did you have some of the herb?
Oh,
Okay, Rye, show him how to swim now.
This is one of a kind. I didn't get any more made because I'm too cheap.
Trace, let me know when Mike are coming up. Will you? See if I can get him up with
Doc. Morning, come
on.
Hi, Chris.
Hi.
How are you?
She
They don't offer you a job.
Of course not. I'm just telling you, but I want to go ahead down to the city.
So we were not in the house because they were sitting in the trailer. So I had to hop on the bus where they have this great bus. In the middle of the moon,
Chris in between Sean.
I got Steven on tape here.
How you doing, fella? There you go.
Sean, your belly's hanging out. Peter?
I think what happened, probably what happened was
Johnny wasn't going home. And they saw a little stuff. Yeah, he didn't. Oh, because he was safe. Yeah, and then he was leaving too. He's been here since 3. Oh, yeah. He told me he was staying here.
Who? Well, he's going to stay here for like a month or so, yeah.
Get that camera off me.
Well, everything fell through.
That's a long way. You run the head for a shuttle.
Say hi, Robert.
Hello.
How are you? Hello.
Darling.
How are you? Huh?
Good.
He went for a pina colada.
Want some more?
I guess he didn't feel it.
Margot, say hi.
Hi, Margot.
Say hi, Jenny.
You like my hat? Set up for dinner. I'm going inside now because I'm hungry.
Okay, okay. Okay, the green light tells you that it's that the camera's taking film. Okay? So you switch it off. You switch it off when you're moving and by doing that. Alright? And then if you want to move, switch, make sure you push the red button.
Amanda.
No. Wait, where did it go? Chris?
Take a picture of me anytime.
Noticing how much Fiona looks like
me.
I think so.
Well,
from the side.
Yeah. Cool. Just like Olivia, if you could just stop the camera for just a moment. On? Am I on? How'd you marry? Why don't you look so? If we could please have a taste test.
Yes, we can.
Very good. We'll have another contestant come in and have a taste test. This is Amanda Jones.
Close up.
And how is that? Is that quite good?
Maria.
Could you please tell the camera how it is?
Okay,
Okay.
And we'll be catching you later.
Okay. Take care. See you later. It's Tony. Tony.
I'm filming right now, Ann. Hold on.
They're pretty healthy.
Hi, Amanda.
Hi. Oh, look at Ryan.
I get it, right?
Ryan, smile at the camera.
Amanda, don't walk when you have it on.
How do I get it to stop, Margo?
What are you doing?
Stop what? Is it not moving?
Yeah.
What? Press the button.
Give me 1 second. Don't.
Hey, Lacey! That's a good one. I like that one better, babe.
Hey, if I press this stop button. No, this camera is going, oh my gosh, this girl is too beautiful for this camera. But it's okay. It's now, I've been on this camera about 15 times. Jennifer, don't get a close up on my face. Yeah! Okay, I'm filming me, Doc.
Okay.
Don't film with me. Walk on me.
Okay, ladies and laddies.
Okay.
Oh, is that good? Get in there and feed your face.
She could make a decision.
No,
I don't know
what
she would make a decision.
Hi, babe.
Yeah. Oh, she's
having fun.
But she has the baby.
Mm. She's all there.
So good.
It's getting irritating.
Here, why is this thing removed? Yeah.
We'll go put his mic over here.
Hi, would you move out some chairs, honey?
Okay, Ryan. Run over. Let's run over and call Chris a big fat fag. Come on. Come on. Okay. Call Chris. Go over and call Chris a big fat fag. Okay. Go on, run over. Call him. Come on. Call him a big fat fag, Ryan. Come on.
Hi. Is it on?
Yeah. Oh, what a zoom. What a zoom that makes. Eat. Eat. Okay, hang on. Oh,
I'm... I'll
hunt
for my food.
Wait, no, don't do
this. This is going to be shown all over.
Oh, is it?
Yes, this is going to be going to my hand.
You might say I'm alcohol abused on this film. It's not a question of how much. It's just too much.
It's just a massive void right now. I'm going to pull back.
No, you're going to need a light for that. You're not even going to pick us up.
I have Mr. Doyle, yes, I do have him.
Stop licking
me
there.
You could just grab this candle here, maybe.
By these 5,000 square feet.
Pass it around you. Hold it up to your face there, Ralph.
Ralph is my little one.
Too hot. No,
hold her up.
Too high. That's too hot for Danny.
Okay, we'll put it in front of your face.
This hit too hot.
Just right there, right there, right there.
No, it spills.
It's hot wax.
That's hot wax.
No, that's it. Don't move it. Just leave it there.
Chris, you got quite a bit of gray hair, though.
He does. Is that lucky? How much food? Here's a coffee.
Thank you, darling.
You come in good, Mr. Doyle. If you just move it around the mic a bit, it just it shadows on you.
Don't even move it.
No, it's too cold. It's too hot to move. Yeah, you can't move it much.
Move it away.
We make the women's stuff? Yeah. It's a proof pad. This is really, isn't it?
Is this Jennifer?
Is your dog's leash?
Yeah.
He's on. Phyllis. There he goes. Who the hell is that?
That's a proof pad.
Avon. Margo. Like a home video. I feel like it. This is just like. You choose to
My body could explode.
Hey, look. I know.
Are there desserts here?
Is there any chocolate mousse
here? In here.
Is there any chocolate mousse?
Oh, my God.
She says this mousse in it. Oh, no, I wouldn't need all that. I wish it now. No,
I couldn't.
Diet Patrol.
She walked by me and then was left.
Want to see mine?
I'm left, eh?
That was a fun
there.
Care.
I love these things.
Uh-oh.
Chocolate.
Tracy's put on a lot of weight since she got here.
Don't walk around when you're doing that.
I'm going to have one of everything.
Jesus!
I can't have the whole thing.
Horizontal, so we have a lot easier time. We'll pan in on that fork. Pan over this plate here. What we got there, Anya? Let's see it. Look at the size of that mother.
I'm waiting.
Diet center?
Okay.
It's going straight to the diet center.
Is there a voice to that thing?
Yes.
Look out. 5 or 6 items on that plate.
And she's
and your mother's mousse.
Look at that. There we go. In the mouth.
Tracy, make me a cup of tea, Daddy. We've got a sweet.
We'll use this for child pornography. She's going for the tea?
Oh,
no.
Take me off.
Take her off, she says. Sauna, loving the camera as usual.
No, there's nothing in my mouth. As you can see.
Donna, I noticed earlier actually eating something. It's a nutrition system. I'm sure that was filmed. I've been Queer Joe of the Year.
Hey, you're on camera.
No kidding.
Listen, Trisha has some dessert.
Hey.
any of those.
I ate. Oh my god, it's so challenging.
It is feeling some chocolate.
Go for any of you. Don't stop there. Go big or go home. You know what I mean? Go big or go home. Oh, look out! Don't you like that shit? Get her out of there. What's on that table? And Teresa, how big's your plate? Diet Center. Diet Center watches this whole thing.
Hey, Weight Watchers, we're gonna submit this tape to Weight Watchers.
That's right, this is our
no system.
Watch right into the door there.
I almost jumped through the door.
Tried to walk through the door. Johnny, you know as well as I do, you're not for.
Christopher, did you get it on camera?
She's looking for slimmer bags. There you go, put those away. Put that away.
Drop it on the ground out there.
Discussion, we're gonna paint on this. What's going on here? Hey, what's going on here?
I need a sweater. Do you think I need a sweater on them?
The Middle East talks have never gone so well.
Bring a tracksuit.
What is this?
Somebody's getting a tracksuit.
This is chocolate mousse again.
Yeah.
Yeah. Here we are again.
I remember that year that Yuna was going around so happy.
Take a picture. Let's talk to Mr. Schiffman for a
minute. Drink there, John. Focusing on that drink. Nutrisystem system would not be too happy.
That's the end of it.
Look out. You are so lucky to have such a beautiful sister.
He said, after I finish our teeth,
we'll go downstairs and see the Philip.
Oh, okay, yes. Okay, good.
You have to see Gregory, I mean,
tomorrow.
Look out. They're back in there again. Go for it. Go. Here we go. Big decision.
I want to try this.
Is it Mary? And these things kind of stale.
Which one?
No.
Did you have them in the freezer?
No, it's not seeing this.
What?
They're usually
fresher. Look at that! Donna, just eat something.
Huh? They're usually fresher.
Open your mouth, Donna.
Sitting out, just wrapped in foil.
Yeah, they're usually fresh.
There you go, Dad. $600. $60 a week, and look at this shit. Just ate something chocolate.
Yes. That's what it is. Go and help yourself at the table, and we'll have you on camera.
No, I don't go on camera.
Maybe the camera should go down to this. This extension that's coming out.
They're all talking about this.
Jonah, go on.
Not a big deal, is it? Not a big deal at all.
Oh, Uncle Johnny's lining up.
Uncle Johnny's getting in there. Get in there. Get in there. Move towards. Split. He's on the phone. Drug deal going down. I'm going to get on this one. No question about it. He's looking for some coke. One of the neighborhood drug dealers.
Blueberry.
And she, blueberry.
And you know what she's got?
I made coffee. So, I'll just explain all this crap.
Really, I'm still in the camera.
What is this? Look
out. Yeah, don't touch
it. Sean's trying to rip off booze. Sean, stay there ripping off booze. Get your own. These are dirty. What's she doing?
That's Carolina Wirth. One of the rare moments in history. Documented.
Pour your ship for that, sir, Larry.
Look out.
Oh, no. Excuse me.
Sean's in. Caroline, I'm watching the chocolate you're pouring there.
Yeah. Pinky
Dolly. Oh, you may all geek that way. Yeah. Watch them up. Oh, there goes Mom's food. It's on another booze.
Sorry.
It's too close.
Yes.
Oh, there goes. The director through.
Can
I
over there?
Trisha? Lisa, where's she gone?
I'm so embarrassed, Annie Teresa.
Hi, Lisa. Hi.
Who's your good face?
Teresa did.
Good face. Look at that.
Look out! She's away!
She's disgusting. Oh. Ita!
Jennifer, Ita! Ita! Slosh!
Nieces, man, she's quite slosh.
The old bag's name is Ita.
You might say she's on the hunt.
That's it.
Look out.
Are you gonna get some more dessert?
My mom's
what are you doing?
She was proud she didn't need any more tea.
Yeah.
But they were in there already.
Oh, good tea!
Look at that! Yeah. It's good tea! It's good tea!
Get in there, buddy!
For half an hour.
Get some food. I'm hungry at all. Get some food. Feel free. Feel free. Hey, Jen. Hey, lick those fingers off. You got crap all over them, buddy. Get into her, Jen. Fix it on this camera here.
That's not face my upper.
Here we go. Okay. Look out.
Come on.
Anybody
want a piece of this?
Let's get Ryan. Ryan's the cutest kid. He's the only one.
We have some diet pie here.
Diet pie. Let's just focus on that diet pie for just a minute here. Yes, Diet Center would definitely approve of that noise. Right, now, what's the strawberry on top? It's not...
Oh, yeah. Oh, no, they're diet strawberries.
That's more start going down here. Let's, if you can get this good mouth there, Mike. Go ahead, yeah. We're in there. Hi, Ryan.
Hi.
Dance with me, buddy. Dance. Who made this?
This is great.
Aren't you special?
Here, don't shut up. Fiona.
Speak.
Beautiful word.
Speak.
Let's focus on that slobber.
Speak.
Look out. You heard that, probably.
Say hi, Nanny.
Hello.
Hi,
friends used to get their boxer to speak, but he'd like cry, kind
of
like, you know, so they'd
get him to
stay. Why'd you get him to cry? She'd say, Mama. Like, she'd go, Mama.
Now, how come one of his ears is bent and the other isn't? It's hereditary. It's just a...
No, his father was like that.
Get him sit again.
He just doesn't feel like holding up?
No. Get him to sit.
He's a good dog.
Mike, have him sit again.
Grab.
I want you to... What?
Sit.
Rev. Oh my God, please sit.
Sit.
Sit,
Remy.
Sit.
No more.
Hey. Sit. Sit. Give me your paw. Give me your paw.
Your parents are gonna watch this. I'm perfectly sober. I'm gonna serve this.
What the hell is this? What the hell is this?
Uh-oh.
Just one of our casualties here at the 1989 family reunion.
What's this?
You might want to say, look out.
Look out.
We got Caroline walking with the dishes. Exactly where she would. Should be a bus girl.
Sorry, I didn't mean to.
Never seen this girl.
Hey, you're taking pictures now.
I'm taking pictures of you. Where the hell are you going?
Get the green light off.
What did you get?
I got Una's cake, your auntie's chocolate cake, your Auntie Mary's squares, and that's it. Sorry, can't eat anymore.
Excuse me.
Didn't you get the fruit plan?
Go down to the TV room and get Steven on film, but don't wake him up before you get him on film.
Film me. You hear that?
Yeah.
Green light.
Filming. Red light. Not
filming. It's off. How do you get it to go off?
Hit the red button.
Did you have a nice dinner, Mom?
I certainly did.
How many desserts did you have?
Four.
Anita had only had three, Mom.
No, Anita had six.
Well, she only had three on her plate. Are you sure you just had four?
No, she had four. Don't take any more. Go take Aunt Mary. I don't want that anymore.
Okay, Mom. Had.
I had one half a square and one end of the strawberry fruit flan.
Let's
smell that cut.
Well, how many altogether?
One.
Well, see, because Mom had four, so she says.
Oh, that's a lie.
And Anita said she had three, but Mom said she had six.
I don't want any more of that tea.
So you only had one and a half.
I only had one.
Thanks for that square.
Half of one and half of another.
Well, you only had one altogether then.
Yes.
Okay, let's see what Caroline did. Caroline, how many did you have?
Well, I had one piece of the fudge cake. And I had two.
Come with me. Oh, yes, ma'am.
I had two of these.
Hold on, let's get in here.
Two of those.
Two of those, two of these. Rice Krispie here.
Two of these, but they were only half this side, so really one piece like
one
this.
One of those, yeah.
But I didn't try that. You think I should? I haven't tried it. I'm gonna add to this list one of these.
Okay, well, hold on, Caroline. Come here, back here. What about this over here?
Come on. I didn't try the fruit thing.
Okay.
I can't pull this out.
So do you feel that being a born-again eater, you were, you know, you ate what you should have, or you ate too much?
I'm going to have church tomorrow to go to repent. Annie Mary, can you help me?
What happened, Donna?
Oh, I didn't have any.
I'm lying.
I do not have one. I'm on Nutrisystem.
Give me a break. Okay. Lisa? Four?
We're at a Rice Krispie Square.
Yeah.
This coconut thing with chocolate on top.
Yeah.
Piece of chocolate cake. The richest stuff you've ever tasted. And fruit plant.
Fruit plant. Okay.
And I'm rolling away right now.
Amanda?
Nothing.
Nothing? You're lying too. Margo, how about you? How many did you have?
I had a Rice Krispie Square.
Just one?
I'm sorry, the chocolate.
Well, I didn't have any dinner. And I just like sweet.
She had a hot dog.
Oh, yeah, spare me, you guys. Come on, Donna, let's hear the truth, Donna.
Truth.
She had a few bites.
How many did you have?
Nine. You'll never let me tell you! I'll never tell you! I swear to God, I'll never tell you!
I had none.
Thank you very much, Donna. Thank you for a candid interview. She said that I told her that you only had four desserts.
Right?
No, I said, she said she only had four desserts, and I said you had three. And she goes, oh, no, Ida had six. Ida had six. So how many did you have?
I had four.
You had the same amount as my mother.
Right.
So.
And I'm sick.
You're sick, but you only had four. You did not have six like my mother said.
I was so greedy. Just greed is wrong with me. Look at my plate. I couldn't finish it.
Looks like you almost licked it off there, Anita.
No, I didn't. No.
Looks like you did.
Well, you got four and three on the floor.
You better talk to your uncle.
Okay, I will.
Five?
I think you're leading, except for...
Is that on?
I only had one.
It's on.
The light is on.
Is that a light? No, the green is on.
No, she thinks there should be a light outside, but there's not.
Oh.
No.
Okay.
No. Dark.
It's flashing, but the green is on. What does that mean when it's flashing? Okay, Shauna, how many desserts did you have?
One.
Just one?
I had a Rice Krispie Square.
And that's it?
That's it. That's all.
None of the chocolate? None of the flan?
No, I gave them away.
Huh.
Seriously, I wasn't hungry.
Except for Donna, who says she had none, which I don't believe. You're like...
I don't believe that either. No way. Donna? Donna cannot only have none. She has to have at least 10.
I think she had the whole plate before we got here.
Yeah, I think that's their favorite.
Hi, Amanda.
Hi.
What'd you have?
One.
Oh, come on.
Only one dessert tonight.
What did you have?
I had chocolate cake.
You just had one. That's it.
One chocolate cake.
And we're supposed to believe you?
Okay, so I had one.
Knew it, you lied.
I had one of the Rice Krispie Squares also.
And chocolate cake, and that's it. And so now you're saying you only had two.
Okay, so Shauna gave me one of hers also.
Right, so now we're up to three, four?
That's it, three.
Sure, okay, we'll come back to you later. I'm sure we'll get to about six or seven. How many desserts? This is great. This is behind the shoulder pose here. How many desserts did you have as you're licking your fingers?
One.
One? Including the one you just had now?
One.
So this is the first one you've ever had?
Yes, ever.
Just right now?
I've never had dessert before in my life.
This is something new? They don't have them in Ireland?
No.
Just since you came here, did you really learn what desserts are all about?
Yes.
I don't believe you. Do you expect us to believe you?
Yes.
I don't know, I think these people, did you kiss the Blarney Stone or something when you were growing up?
Yeah.
And this is why you're trying to make me believe you only had one dessert and this is your first dessert in your lifetime?
Do you suck coffee?
No.
This is a fucking...
What?
Cupcake.
Oh, I thought you said some swear word. Hold on, who's beside me here? Oh, hello, ladies.
Hello.
How are you, Aunt Mary?
I'm fine, thank you. How are you?
Standing here looking at this lovely fruit flan. Are you not tempted to eat it?
Yes, I am tempted to eat it.
But why will you not?
Because I feel that I'm a slim Jim and I don't want to be a fat Joe.
Now let me just look back here. Let's get a full-length view of Donna. Donna's looking quite wonderful these days. How many pounds have we lost? We have lost three. One, two, three, four, five.
She's closing the door at my feet. There's another guy.
Six, seven, eight, nine pounds lost.
What do you got? Do you like orange?
Okay, good. This is the something by Sid.
When do we start singing Skimming a Rinky Dink? Rinky Dinky Dink, Skimming a Rinky Doo. I love you. Skimming a Rinky Dinky Dink, Skimming a Rinky Doo. I love you. I love you in the evening. In the morning and in the evening, too. I love you. In the month of June, oh, skimming a rinky dinky, skimming a rinky dinky. I love you, I really do. I love you very much.
Oh, she's going for a walk.
Now, this is very difficult to interpret here, Donna. So, how about we start to speak?
You had enough. You
came up with this anyhow.
Why don't we do this talking thing again here?
Get down and sit down and work.
No. I can't do the signing thing anymore.
Get out!
Oops.
I ate too much cake, you know.
I love you.
You're too much.
Donna, this isn't working.
I know. What is this? Bomba line. Hi. My name is YV.
Wait. You're going to have to start again.
Okay. Hi, my name is YVONNE.
Oops,
E. My sign name is Vaughn. Oops, it's like this, it's Yvonne. Because I have a really wonderful big lap. Wonderful, big laugh. Donna taught me how to sign, and I can also do Governor Rinky Dinky Dink, Governor Rinky Doo. I love you. Okay, that's it for me. Turn the camera off. Turn it off. Is it off?
There's an historic event coming on. Here we have Donna eating a fruit
she's
snack. Here it is.
She's going to give it
here
to
it
Jen. And
no, there we go. Donna's turned around with the fruit flan in her mouth. Yes, ladies and gentlemen. Yes, ladies and gentlemen. Fruit flan in the mouth. Donna, open your mouth. Donna, for the cameras, open your mouth.
Donna.
What is the where we go? We have a picture of Donna sticking her tongue out.
Oh my god, is this a private interview that I've come in upon?
Mr. Doyle!
Ah!
Donna,
here.
Here we have Trisha beckoning at the door. Donna is shoving fruit flan into her mouth.
What's wrong with
me? Off. Must be Nutrisystem approved. Fruit, ladies and gentlemen, Donna, fruit flan to the mouth. This is it. So much for Nutrisystem. Uh-oh, out the window, out the door. We see those 9 pounds coming back immediately. Here we are, swelling back to 9 pounds. We can see it. Look at that. Whoa, my dear. So much for Nutrisystem.
Oh, this is not true. I would like to beg on my defense.
Yeah. Oh,
that personally,
I am thinking that I'm pretty rockin'.
Well, I'll put on my rockin' outfit, okay?
Fine.
Focus on our fly. Oh, wow, what a red nose.
I would like to say this.
Red nose!
Are you on, Yvonne? What the hell are you doing?
Shut up, I'm on.
Okay. I would like to say this time on my behalf that I am one of the coolest people in the world. You're not even putting it on me.
I am. I'm okay. Zooming it.
And whoever ever sees me, they will say to themselves, right now I smell, but I am a cool person with a wonderful personality.
Bubbly personality.
Bubbly.
I support that.
Enthusiasm.
I totally support that.
My defense.
How do I fill them?
There's a big bowl in there.
Hey, put your hand through there.
Yeah?
Through there. And right on your thumb should be a red button.
Why am I always on?
Why don't we stop, Jen, okay?
No pictures of me.
Or me.
This for pornography someday, I'm sure. Jennifer, our token Irish slut. I didn't mean that, Jennifer. I meant that for the video and stuff like that. Jen?
Mm-hmm.
I didn't mean that. I meant that for the video. Mm-hmm. Probably shouldn't have said that. That was meant like for the video, for the pornography. Steven? Let's get a pan around the room here. If we can just stand still for a minute. Steven was out for a couple hours. There's Margo. Margo Debra's. Had a drink herself. Let's not think your parents aren't going to see this video, though.
What
hey, Margo, what'd you have?
This one?
I had a cooler from Marco Cola.
And how many will you have in the future? What would you do if I told your parents?
I'd kill you.
Why is that?
Because they'd be...
What's she doing? What's she doing over there? Hey, Tony and Amanda here.
Hey, how are you, bud?
Hey, Dolly.
Hey, Dolly.
Just gonna follow Amanda on her mission here.
Don't come in here.
What's she doing?
Don't come in here.
What's going on?
It's our beautiful laundry room, as you can see.
Let's just get a little picture of the laundry room. I think the premier part of this laundry room right now is my luggage right there. Take a look at that. There's two items over there, yeah? Nifty. Oh, she's not going upstairs. What's she doing? What's she got in her hand there?
Popsicle.
Popsicle, man, needs it like a hole, Ned. Jennifer, how are you, sweetheart?
Okay.
You alright? You feeling alright?
Yes, right tomorrow morning.
You'll be alright tomorrow morning. Jennifer's here from Ireland. Say hello.
Hi. Right.
What's that? Uh-huh.
Oh God, Jennifer, I'm sitting down now.
Can't escape the camera over here. Just cannot escape the camera. There's a nice happy family right there. There's Lisa.
Wait, I can't leave her.
Face plant.
Hold on, wait, time out. This is strong.
No!
One, two, three!
Come on,
buddy.
Help!
Come on, buddy. You guys like the punishment. Here we go.
Back dive.
Back dive.
No.
Back dive.
No.
Front dive. Flip.
Flip.
Flip. He's up for a flip.
He's up for a flip.
Oh, boy.
One, two. Straighten your legs out. Straighten your legs out.
Straight legs.
Oh, you gotta get the. You gotta get some out of the water. Okay. Dad, right here.
One.
Don't let go until you hit the water, Purple.
Hey, hang on tight.
You alright?
We got a cannonball happening here.
We got a cannonball.
Look at it.
Okay. Hang on tight. Okay. One. Two. Three. Oh, nice cannonball. Hang on, I'm just gonna lunge out. Hang on tight, okay?
Two, three! ball going. Keep that indoors.
Oh, yeah! I'm first!
Biggest cannonball. I seem to be the guy with the woman's body. Okay, get off there, Paul. Go ahead, Paul. Give it to her.
Lisa, come in.
Oh my God. You did it!
You did it too.
No, it's not on.
It isn't. Baby. Mad woman. Greg's gonna get jealous.
But I'm so fat, I'm sure he will.
Margot, stop it!
You got you?
Yeah.
Because you would have got mad at me too. Okay, you're up.
Yep.
Hey, hello. You are wasting precious film right now, but that's okay. I was born in Hamilton, Ontario, unfortunately. That's because they didn't have a doctor in Oakville that my mom knew, so I just went to Hamilton. And I was born there, and they were thinking pink this time because I have two older brothers. And I've known this family all my life, and they're really nice to me. They're pretty good to me. Oh, and these are Donna sunglasses. Yeah. Oh, I go to St. Anne's. Well, I used to. And next year I'm going to Iowa, and I'll be with Manda. She'll be in grade 10, but I'll be in grade 9.
Let's just get Manda on the screen here for just a moment, please.
Manda!
This is Amanda.
Amanda, she's playing Marco Polo, she's it. And she's been my best friend for my whole life now. And she's quite a person.
Do you have anything to say about her cool sister?
Oh, her sister, nothing to say about her. No,
I think we better say something about her cool sister.
Well, Donna Kathleen Giles is Amanda's sister. And she's
Donna Kathleen Amanda Giles is her name.
Donna Kathleen Amanda Giles is Amanda's sister, and she's filming right now. You can hear her ugly voice. No, you can hear her beautiful,
sexy,
made for the radio voice.
That's right.
And she is 20. And
nearly 21.
Nearly 21. And she's got
one awesome personality.
Uh-huh. And she's got a boyfriend named Greg, and I like him better than Donna, but I'm just kidding. I don't really know him, so.
I think we better refer to Greg as a friend. I don't know. I think he's a bit of a loser, don't you?
No. Are you guys starting to break up now, or?
Yeah, that's it.
Oh, well.
Who do you believe, Margo? Me or the camera? As you can see, the TV camera is having a couple of difficulties at the present moment. Zoom in on her face. Yes?
Don't waste it now.
I'm not. What's your name, please, sir?
Brian.
And Brian, what do you do here?
I'm the father.
My God, will you look at that stomach, ladies and gentlemen? If you could please turn to the side, sir. Whoa, that is one beautiful stomach. We will zoom in on it now. Whoa, yes. One Slim Jim.
Where did Mom and Dad go?
Not here.
It's on now.
Here, okay, it's on.
Hi, my name is Donna. And I live at this home. Any questions you'd like to ask me? At this time?
Let's see. Let's get over here. What do you do in future life?
What do you do in future life? What will I be doing, maybe, is the question.
What do you plan for your future?
I would like to become a sign interpreter and work with deaf people.
I see.
Thank you very much.
Okay.
Maybe I should sign for you. Now, would that be a good idea?
Good idea.
Okay, my name is Donna Giles, and my sign name is Donna.
Wow.
I like to talk a lot, and the sign for talking is talking, like this, and D, but this means dinner, so I decided different, same thing, you understand? Why? Okay, I work with deaf children in Toronto at Dufferin and Bloor, and the other counselors that I work with are Michelle and Gerardo and Yuko and Karen and Chris and Susan Ludi and Colleen. Colleen is the hearing. The other counselors are deaf. I'm really excited to be here today, and later today, tonight, I'm going to meet a friend of mine.
Who?
His name is Gerardo, and that's another counselor that I work with. Okay? Now this time I would like to stop talking and start signing.
Okay. Good idea. And what the hell are you talking about? We don't know, ladies and gentlemen, but she does.
Stop opening your damn pocket.
God. Oh, really? That's great. Yeah.
Stop getting behind me.
Hello?
Top? Top hat?
What's this?
Stop. Please. Okay, well, I better be saying goodbye to you. Bye. Isn't that beautiful hand? Look at that hand. Manicured nails.
Okay, Margo.
Margo!
Hey, it isn't on, Margo.
Okay.
Margo! Polo! Tell me if I can run into
the
wall.
I'll play on your own wall.
Polo!
Polo!
Polo! How sweet am I?
No, stop me!
Polo!
Margo, over here! Okay. Over here, Margo!
Got him.
Oh. Oh,
Margo!
Polo! Okay, Aunt Kathy's it.
Polo!
Oh, no. Marco.
Marco!
You gotta keep your eyes closed.
I don't know how this is working.
You say Marco.
Who's it? Who's it?
Marco!
Polo!
What do I have to do?
Watch out!
You have to say Polo when they say Marco.
Polo!
Keep sacrificing the smaller people. Keep sacrificing
Marco!
Who's it?
Polo!
Polo!
Marco!
Polo!
Polo.
Oh. Everyone say at the same time.
Marco!
Polo!
Marco!
Polo!
Marco!
Polo!
Marco!
Polo!
Marco!
Polo! Weigh a lot of water! Weigh a lot of water!
Marco!
Polo!
Who is it?
What time is it, bro?
I don't know.
Lisa, you got the time?
Steve,
stay
for dinner.
Well, I'm
going
to have some
Charlotte.
These are
before I can go any faces.
Oh, it's nice one.
Oh, there it is.
There we go.
Stop spitting on me, you guys.
Oh! Marco!
Pins are illegal.
I'll be it.
Hangs on. Swim over here and I'll write you. Right, paddle over here and I'll write you.
There we go. That's better. Oh, yeah!
Watch it.
Hi, Kim.
Did the video work well, fine?
Yeah, perfectly.
Thank you for the old pictures.
Did it get cool? Hotter or warm? Colder.
Colder.
What? It's not.
84.
Oh, it's the same
truck. Okay. Who was thrown in the pool? I kept hearing 1, 2, 3.
Nobody.
You? Did Kevin?
No, we're waiting. He'll probably jump right out of him.
Ow! 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 Ow!
Ask her if she was hungover.
Hey!
Jen?
Oh, thanks. I got a burn. You're welcome.
Jen?
Oh, don't give me that.
Kev?
I'll give you.
Come on, what was you going to say? I'll give you what?
I'll give you this to put on your nose.
Hello, Miss Boston.
If you film her too much, she's gonna be like Batman. Batman. Come on, come on. Come on.
The video was on an angle like this, right?
I have a lot of little
ones. Okay. Yeah. Are you okay?
Kind of dumb. He's strangling. He's filming Charlotte! Please, Chris wants to see
it go.
Fat man!
Fat man!
Yay! Hooray!
That's wet.
That's why they broke it. Because of you.
Which one is it?
Okay.
I'm not. Charlotte, he's filming you. Say hi, Chris.
Hi, Chris.
Hello, Charlotte.
Say bye, Chris.
Bye, Chris.
Hello, Charlotte.
Bye, Chris.
I love you.
Bye, Chris.
I love you.
Say I love you, Chris. Say I love you, Chris.
Bye, Chris.
I love you.
Bye, Chris.
Oh. Yeah. Oh. Excuse me.
Skinnamarinky-dink-y-dink. Skinnamarinky-dink. I love you. I love you in the morning and in the afternoon.
In that, and then he took a picture and chewed it.
Oh, it's so many.
Now he's saying
Kimberly, our neighbor, who belongs to the camera. She's going to New York, and we're all going to go down for Christmas. We're all going down for Christmas to Kimberly and Jeffrey. And Kimberly's going to have two 30-pound turkeys.
Well, they won't bother now, you know.
Man,
Orlando.
Oh, he was sitting, begged him to take him back. So did the other guy. He couldn't get down anywhere.
Put your bathing suit on.
No, I don't want to.
Okay, so, you and Ryan and Justin stand together?
Where's the paper here?
Paper?
Today's paper.
I have no idea. Are you doing...
I don't know.
There's the thing.
Hello?
On here. Okay, men.
Yeah, he can't. I would have took him right away.
Good. That sounds like it'll look nice.
Here, Justin.
Huh?
You want to grow one?
Yeah.
When did she start it?
Hey. Man, I don't.
Johnny. I thought you had. You want one?
No.
One hat?
No.
Okay, I'll have two hats.
No.
There we go. Okay, see you later.
Yeah. Should be cool.
Yeah, that's right.
I'm not getting any sun here.
No, cool.
Casper, the friendly ghost. Dad, you're awfully white.
Yeah. Can't do a thing about it either.
Yeah, but the reason you've seen that, Josh.
Well, look at me. I was out all day and compared to Ron. Look at that.
Where'd you go today?
Cool.
Oh, in the bank. My God, didn't he get an awful bite?
I thought they might do a follow-up.
One underneath,
They probably will. What a dog. That's a bad kind of dog to have over.
Yeah. 3 weeks ago, I caught another.
Think I'd be shooting the dog?
I'd be reporting him if I were there.
Well, I'd be shooting him. I'd just put the dog down, because apparently that's... Scotty's the 34th kid dog has bit in the last month.
3 weeks ago, bit their grandchild.
Oh, and the puppy. I just shoot it.
The new Raja. My other Raja's up there.
Todd was definitely fine.
So there's no point in even doing that.
I thought you were
going to talk here.
What did you say, Bill?
Chief photographer.
I'm
going
to turn my right side. You know, she was in quite good sight.
I don't know. Show them both. And then the next time. And then the next time you'll know which is right and which is wrong. To show. Leave it alone.
Camera buffs everywhere. Hi, I'm Wendy.
Taking years is a long time to be a notable.
Remember what Brian said?
God, remember what I told you now. What did I say to
There's
you?
There's a camera between your legs, Dad.
Hey, Jeff.
Bite you. Because they do. They don't understand that you're a nice little boy.
Yeah. Oh, they like biting little boys that are named Scott.
Yeah.
Even humans do. Bite you. Smile for the camera, Ryan.
Josh,
Brian,
he's got watermelon.
Justin!
This is tough to catch.
Hey, Scotty! What a good boy. And then we got Wendy! Cutting the watermelon. Look at her go. Tinker!
Okay, I'm cutting it. There you go.
Yeah. It's time for you. Not very nice to take
our ginger
on an empty tummy, okay?
Okay, Kathleen.
Tom's a nice guy.
Is he a nice guy?
Yeah.
Clean. My name.
You! Longbow.
Pete!
Oh my God, see that?
Wendy Longbow! Long knife. Him.
No,
idea, you know.
Take Rose and Dan. Take Rose and Dan.
No, take Edith. I'm already on it.
I took my eating. Don't take the back of my head.
I'm going to die. Here we go.
And we're drinking cola.
Oh, good job.
Run
away now, Gron, get the middle. And look at this table. It's an attractive table we got here. We got the Jarlsy. Uh-huh. We got Fiona staring at the camera doing a big smile.
Yeah,
we got Lisa, and we got the big Justin.
That's
right. Crispin, turn around. We got Bill. Sean. Debbie, and we have Phyllis with a hat on.
Yeah, okay.
And we have Kayla right here. Look at that lovely table.
So anyways, see, he walks in there and he says, what's wrong?